Well, hello and welcome to coverage of the wonderful sport of tennis here at the 30th Summer Universiade. So our first match will be the women's doubles gold medal match, and we'll have the top seeds from China, Han Yu Guo and Ye Qiu, up against the number two seeds from Chinese Taipei, Li Peiqi and Li Ya Xun. Wow, Li Peiqi with some fantastic ground strokes from the back of the court. And the Chinese Taipei pair have saved yet another set point. Six now. Great return. Yas won that time. Check this one out. Well, right on that backhand hitting zone, and she really returned well. So now set point number three for Li. And Li and they have it. It is Li and Li who take the first set. And now we have yet to serve for the second set to take this match to a super tie break to determine the gold medalist. Reminding you that Li and Li of Chinese Taipei took that first set in a tiebreaker, 10 points to 8. Well, a bit of uncertainty there by both the Chinese Tai players. Li Peiqi at the back of the court thought her teammate was going to play that backhand volley at the net and hurried into her shot. So that brings up set points now for Ye Qiu, and she has four set points. And she's only going to need one of them, one of the dominant serving performances of the match in that game. And there is the second set to the top seeds, Ye and Guo. 6-2. First 10 points will be the gold medalists. It's going to be Li Peiqi to serve first.
Zero, Lee.
first advantage here to Lee, and Lee. Get that mini break ahead. And it's called good. Now the Chinese are very interested in seeing what the chair umpire has to say. And what's he going to say here? It is out. Let's check it on the replay for you. Must have been very close. Yes, it has just been ruled wide. So 2-1. Not much in it. Chair umpire Alfonso Frata from Italy doing a good job there, getting that one spot on. Not the most emphatic way to win a point. Mistimed volley. Right off the bottom of the racket. And then right pretty much off the top of the racket. Almost a frame from Guo. 3-1. Yes, is he put away from Ye? Well, that was all set up by the big forehand from Guo, that previous point. That shot right there had Li Yasuan on this run. And in the end, it was an easy put away for Ye. 3-2. Telling themselves, we can do this, we can come back. Nice play at the net from Li Peiqi. Really well done. Wonderful. Ground strokes at the back. See Lee moving nicely, anticipating it to her forehand side. Comfortable put away. Oh, back they come. Now they have won 3 points in a row. Lee and Lee. The drama and the twists of tennis on display at the moment. Well, a 5-point margin has now shrunk to 1 for China. After they won 7 points in a row, now the Chinese Taipei pair have won 4 in a row. And we are back to a 1-point game. Well, a serve's been called good. Well, what a moment we have hit here. One set apiece. 8 all in the race to 10. Big points with a gold medal at stake. Li Pei Chi. Oh, superb from, yeah, at the net.
9-8.
A 5-point run for the Chinese Taipei ends, and now it is the top seeds with a match point. And it's yet to serve it. And the Chinese pair, the top seeds, have got the gold medal. They come back from a set down to claim it. In a really good match of women's doubles tennis. Well, there they are, the medalists in the women's doubles here in the tennis at the 30th Summer Universiade here in Naples. Bronze medals to Hong Kong and Japan. The silver medal goes to Chinese Taipei, and it's congratulations to the gold medal winners, Guo and Ye of China.